Hello, in this video I'm going to help you understand how the search pricing works. To get started, you just need to go to General Settings and then go to Store Settings and click on Activate Search Pricing. Since it's a beta feature now, it's open for all our users, and also there are some limitations which I'm going to help you understand later on. So now after we click on this, we'll go to Appointments. Now we'll go to our respective service. So for example, this is the search pricing one. And here I'll see this dollar icon. This indicates that the search pricing is activated, and now you can add search pricing to any of your timings. So for example, you know, on a Monday, it's from 9 to 5, as you can see, but you know, I'll say from 9 to 12, it is a different pricing. So for example, 20, and from 12 to 5, it's a normal pricing. So basically, you know, I can divide it like this, or I can go to a specific date, you know, a special date. And here the same thing, you know, I can activate this and click on 10. So on 28, 9 to 5, there will be a pricing which will be 15. Our system will automatically take care of your store currency, so you don't have to worry. You just have to put in the number here. So I click on apply. I click on save. And so this is 20, this is 15, and I'll click on view in store. So now I'll come to my store and I'll go to search pricing. It will change to schedule your time. And if I click here, so by default, this is of 10 USD, but you know, I have made it 20 and 15 USD. Also, you can decrease the pricing. For example, you know, you can make it 5 as well, and our system will take care of it. So I'll click on schedule your time. So for Thursdays, as you see, it's showing $15, you know, so for all across, you know, so the customer will be able to see, okay, you know, this is 15. Also for Mondays, what we had done was, you know, we had two. So this is of 20 and this is of normal pricing. So basically, you know, the system will automatically detect that and it will show to the user. Now, if I click on this pricing, I can click on checkout. So one limitation is that as of now, since it's in beta, it will take customers directly to checkout. So only one search pricing product and time can be selected. While for the others, you know, it's going to be similar. So, you know, the customers will see this. The customer cannot remove this. You know, if they go back, they'll have to come in and select the time again. But they'll come here, they'll see this, you know, they'll pay $20 and the time will be booked. So it's in a similar format. You know, that's the limitation as of now, that it will directly go to checkout, while your other ones, you know, it will still go to add to cart and it will still behave normally. Also, you know, we can do a discount. So for example, if I make this 5 and click on save. So on Monday, you will have $5, you know, and the system will automatically give a discount. So if I come here on Mondays, it's a $5. So basically, you know, you can either give a discount, you can either give a, you know, increase the pricing. And, you know, as you see, it shows discounted pricing and it's going to behave normally. And there, and you know, once they purchase, the system will automatically take care of it. So that's it for the video. That's the new search pricing feature. This has been requested by a lot of our customers, and it's currently in beta and is available to everyone as of now. Later on, you know, we'll be making it paid, so I would recommend you to use it as much as possible and give us as much as feedback you want. You know, we are continuously improving. As of now, it's checkout, but we would definitely want to know your feedback. We'll be definitely adding the cart flow soon, so that you know your customers can add multiple products. You know, you can have surge pricing on multiple products, and yeah, you know, it will help you increase your sales. That's it for the video. You know, thanks for watching this and have a great day.